Good evening, and welcome to Don Kirshner's Rock Concert. Our guests tonight include the sensational Ike and Tina Turner Review. From England, Queen. And your host, Don Kirshner.
The last time Ike and Tina Turner appeared on our show, they really tore the house down. Since then, Tina received raves for her performance in Tommy. Once again, we welcome the King and Queen of Rock and Roll, Ike and Tina Turner.
Long black hair, hanging down her back. Long black pretty want to?
Mama,
mia, mamma mia.
Mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me. For me.
Please.
say higher. Let me hear you say higher. Say higher. Let me hear you say higher.
Tonight on Don Kirshner's Rock Concert, Linda Ronstadt, Steve Martin,
a special girl with a special talent, a young singer everyone predicts will be the top girl vocalist in the business. It's my pleasure to present Linda Ronstadt.
Matter anymore. How do you do? I'm so glad you could come by. Yeah. Do a lot of comedy, and I mean the funny stuff. So let's get into the really funny comedy that I do. Here we go. Thank you. It's a funny bit. It's cheap laugh. It's 39 cents, but okay, here we go. We're rolling now, huh? By the way, I write a lot of songs for the banjo, and I'm happy to say that one of the big groups now, Crosby, Stills, Nash, and Crosby, Stills, Nash, and Young are back together, and they are going to record a couple of my tunes on their next album, so I'm pretty excited. And if any of you write songs, you know how hard it is to get material to a big group like that, but I happen to be a personal friend of one of the guys in the group, so that's how I'm friends with Crosby, Stills. So it's all right, here we go. Can you hear me all right? Is this Mike? Can you hear me out there? Is this Mike? Okay. How about a little dueling banjos? People like your dueling banjos. Now, first of all, it's very difficult to play it with just one instrument. But I've taken this into consideration. I knew people would want to hear dueling banjos, so I've worked up a special arrangement of dueling banjos for one banjo. I think this is really going to knock out. So here we go, dueling banjos. Plugged in. Okay, let's get moving. There we go. Oh, gosh, I just remembered I had this on. It's so stupid. To wear something like this in front of all these people, I feel imbecilic. I mean, that is really dumb. I will never, ever wear something like this again. And now I realize a lot of you people are sitting out there saying to yourself, sure, he's great. But can he do balloon animals? I feel great. But let me warn you, kids, stay away from it. It only leads to the harder stuff. Inner tubes and blimps. See how I fill the balloons up with words, and if they pop, they go. See, I hope nobody walks in right now, you know? Oh, look, a female impersonator. Oh. All right, and now it's time for Fun Balloon Animals. Here we go! Puppy dog. Venereal disease. This is a birth control device. And I'll show you how this works. Whoa. See, if you wear this on your head, then no one will talk to you.
Don Kirshner's Rock Concert proudly presents a very special show with the OJs, the Hues Corporation, Commodores,
All you have to do is turn on the radio today and see the influence of black music and soul music on our generation. A friend of mine, Don Cornelius, made quite an impact by innovating his Soul Train show.
What they do, they smile in your face
all the time. Don't take your place, the backstabbers.
Backstabbers,
they smile in your face all the time. Don't take your place, the backstabbers.
Thank you. Come on now. the wish of the wind, and your arms have held me safe from a rolling sea. There's always been a quiet place to harbor you and me.
And our love is like a ship on the ocean. We've been sailing with a cargo full of love and devotion. So I'd like to know where you got the notion. Said I'd like to know where you got the notion. Rock the boat.
Don't rock the boat, baby.
Rock the boat.
Don't tip the boat.
Rock the boat. Rock the boat. Rock the boat. Rock the boat. Rock the boat. Rock the boat. Rock the boat. Rock the boat. Rock the boat.
welcome to another fine evening of rock and roll on Don Kirshner's Rock Concert with tonight's special guests, the Captain and Tennille, Tavares, and your host, Don Kirshner.
Few musicians play the organ as well as Daryl Dragon. Few interesting sidelights about Daryl and his wife, Tony, are that they're strict vegetarians and they're crazy about their two English bulldogs. After their first record, which they produced themselves, became a local hit in Los Angeles, the Captain and Tennille was signed by A&M Records, where once again their first song, Love Will Keep Us Together, written by Neil Sedaka and Howard Greenfield, became a hit, this time nationally. With the potential Song of the Year, Rock Concert presents the number one couple in the nation, Captain Daryl Dragon and his wife, Tony Tennille.
You don't mind your love. love like a baby. And needs all your affection, all your love and protection, all the time. Every day, I want to feel love. And every night, I want to feel love. Honey, I'm calling my joy love, cause baby, your love's so fine. Woo!
need a drink and a quick decision. Now it's up to
Mirror. John Kirshner's rock concert, Kool and the Gang, and Mick Jagger and the Rolling Stones.
Last year on Rock Concert, we were privileged to have the first American television appearance in 7 years of Mick Jagger and the Rolling Stones. Tonight, just 1 year later, we are proud to present another exclusive appearance by Mick Jagger, Bill Wyman, Mick Taylor, Charlie Watts, and Keith Richards.
Honey, is there any place that you would like to eat? I know a coffee shop down on 52nd Street. And I don't need no fancy food, and I don't need no fancy wine. And the show don't need the tears you cry. Till the next time that we say goodbye. Till the next time that we say goodbye. Till the next time that we say goodbye.
I'll be thinking of you.
In a movie house down on 42nd Street. Ain't a very likely place for you and I to meet. Watching the snow swirl around your hair and all around your feet. And I'm thinking to myself, you surely looks a treat. Till the next time that we say goodbye. Till the next time that we say goodbye. Till the next time that we kiss goodnight.
I've been thinking of you.
Thinking of you. clear out from New Orleans. Now that's a recipe I showed to me. Some cider vinegar and some elderberry wine. May cure all your ills, but it can't cure mine. Your Louisiana recipes have let me down. Your Louisiana recipes, my baby, let me down. Till the next time, let me say goodbye. Till the next time, let me say goodbye. Till the next time, let me kiss goodnight.
I'm about to say it now.
Say hey, hey, hey.
All right.
What you got to say?
Y'all, let it flow. What you booking, y'all? Get up! What you get at? Yeah. Well,
John Kirshner's Rock Concert. Billy Preston.
Show me,
Al Wilson.
Tell me, how you feel the same way.
And Brownsville Station.
That's you. Got a song, ain't got no melody. in a while, yeah. We're gonna do the tune for you. It's called Show and Tell.
Middle of
of the night. So decide, oh, show and tell, just a game I play when I wanna say, oh, I love you, girl. So show me and tell me that you feel the same way too. Say you do, baby, girl. Now show and tell, just a game I play when I wanna say. And you know I wouldn't say it if I didn't mean it, baby. Show and tell, yeah.